I don't know if I want to vlog like this.
No, 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 don't vlog with this. It's uncomfortable, isn't it? Like, okay, really. When you want to turn the camera, it's like...
5, 4, 3, 2
Yeah, this is better than on the vlog.
What?
What?
This is 100% going in the vlog.
Where's
Leave
it going?
Me alone.
Welcome to Montreal.
Wubsy.
Come here. We're having a lot of trouble figuring out how to properly start this vlog. Yo, what do you think of Dylan talking crap about your BA deck?
Yo, Dylan's a f***ing scrub.
Why are you beefing with Milano?
I got that, man. Yo, what do you say, dog? You trying to scrap?
Yo, I'm trying to f*** you up.
You f***ing retard.
I want an explanation as to why Dylan's being a f***.
Was dropped as a child.
How Dylan eats.
Like a little rat. You look so stupid.
And it's going down. So my nickname is Lizard Boy.
$900.
What'd you say?
Making me $900.
I didn't convince you to buy the box.
I could buy like 2 boxes.
Why would you want a wand?
Yo, it's a wonder wand.
You're so unfunny. Yeah, yeah, Saad.
Okay, I'm like.
Let me see it.
Like, it's a kid.
How do you misspell his name?
I didn't misspell his name. It was the guy.
You sure?
100%.
Damn. Hello.
Oh, here you go. Yo, what pussy are you for me?
Milan, are you ready?
You're dead.
You're actually done. I don't know why you like.
I'm his hypey squad. You're
no,
done.
He literally hates you.
You guys are all die yet?
Oh, okay.
Wait, it's not. Montreal before.
Yeah. Why you wanna play this out?
Cause Milano is the goat.
How many power plays do you have?
Two.
We're already. Okay, how much? Okay.
Blue
check.
You're on
Nova 2.
He's nice.
Hey!
Resolution.
You're gonna make this.
Wait.
What is this?
You're a god.
Obviously.
You're a god.
Obviously.
He farmed with the white dragon.
Obviously.
And I opened the
and
black
dragon. And he had the black dragon. Already lancied him. He already fucking.
No material.
No,
he's just beating a
normal summon.
So good,
summon
yeah,
Solar. Summon yeah, Wyvern. Farfa, right. Summon Collapse.
I'm sure Gabe will find a way
so
to do
good.
Before you post it, can I see it to make sure you don't have to
Yes, father.
This is still a motherfucking US.
I mean, okay.
Literally in Montreal.
West Virginia type shit.
Take me home.
Yo, show me the West Virginia side. West Virginia elite.
I like that he's like holding his hand. Your head looks like a skunk's ass.
Stop! 5 minutes later.
This is supposed to be an interview.
Dave, that's why these things are happening in separate rooms.
Alright, Milana, so what makes you the best Yu-Gi-Oh player?
What makes me the best Yu-Gi-Oh player is my originality, my skill, and trying what I'm comfortable with rather than what's going with the meta.
How many tops do you have? What makes Dylan such a bitch?
See, the thing about Dylan is he just don't know when to stop talking. He's just talking shit here, talking shit there, and then he just talks shit to the worst man available in the entire room. That was his death wish.
Yeah. Do it again.
No.
Dylan. Do it for the vlog. Stupid. Stop.
You ever been F5'd? You ever catch an F5? Yeah, you see this? You like this yours?
Yeah, yep. You're a national champion, more like national branch. Open your mouth so I can spit in it. What?
Your national champion can't get the fuck out of bed. Wake fuck up. You do this every you know, you take this and you put it in your.
How are you on this wonderful morning?
I'm tired. Stayed up all night.
Alright, so how are you feeling about today?
Honestly, today I feel extremely confident. You know, in my learning of this orchid strategy, it's very consistent. Honestly, I can't wait to go XO until I get paired with you.
Until you get paired against me?
Yeah.
Well, what's gonna happen if you get paired against me?
Well, you're gonna get 2-1.
Okay. To be honest, there's only one deck better than BA Orcus today.
Mm-hmm.
That's Draco.
See, I don't even think you believe that.
Look at my eyes. Mm-hmm.
and then he'll get evenly pranked off.
Yeah.
<It's not funny.
laughs> It's round 6. What's your squish on?
XO.
Yeah, XO?
Yeah.
You X1?
One. Fuck it.
What are you playing?
Salad.
Why'd you play a shit deck?
Because I gave you my deck. You stole shit. With Thunder.
I have no idea why everyone was hating on me playing Thunder. No one, because I picked it up the night before like I usually do. And I ended up coming second place at the regional. My matchups will be posted up on the screen. Shoutouts to Asad for letting me play the deck, because he's the one who lent me the prize card. But the tournament went pretty smoothly. Unfortunately, it was a smaller regional and only had like 144 players, so I only got 15 worlds points. Probably should have went to a bigger regional, but I wanted to hang out in Montreal with my friends. The deck list will be posted up on the screen, and to be honest, it was pretty solid. I just didn't have Phantasmas because I forgot to get them off a friend, but I'll probably be piloting something similar at Knoxville. Thanks for sticking to the end and watching my vlog of my trip to Montreal. It was very fun to make. Big shout outs to all my friends, especially the ones not included in the vlog as much. Especially you, Abdul. I wish you could have come, but you'll be in the next one. And I just wanted to say thank you to everyone for making this such a fun trip, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Also, last but not least, shout out to you, Yassine. I fucking love you.
Who are you?
Yassine, sir.
Who are you to me?
I'm your brother.
What's the best deck?
The best deck is Cyber Dragons.
Yeah?
It's the deck that just beat you.
Yo. Yo, Siobhan, you were talking shit? I can't play Thunder?
What?
I can't play Thunder?
What'd you say?
Money match me? Yo, what? You're leaving, Siobhan.
No, I'm sorry.
Why?
I'll kick your ass next time, it's fine.
Huh?
I'll kick your ass next time, it's fine.
You will not kick my ass. What do you have to say about this weekend?
It was not good. It was very bad.
Why?
Because of my ankle.
Besides that?
Not bad.